Welcome back, Cardstack fans. We are back at it again with the baseball lot of cards. So I'd like to get through this video in about 15 minutes. We're going to keep going with the junk wax cards. Let's see what we've got. Robin Ventura, Carl Everett, Sean Green, Mark Newfield, Johnny Ruffin, Gabe White, Matt Drews, Kurt Abbott, Ricky Bones, Brett Boone, George Brett. It's a nice one. Brett Butler. There's a lot of Bretts. Vinny Castilla. Dave Clark. Gerald Clark. David Cohn. Looks like we got a Patriots, Frank Thomas, Fred McGriff, and Roberto Alomar. Those are all pretty good. What I like about this lot of cards is it's really as if someone was just collecting in the 90s and then, you know, never really went through it to see what they had. Keith Hernandez. I'm just going to look at these backwards. Mel Hall. Bob Horner. Oral Hershiser. A lot of Oral Hershiser. These are like the Sportflix cards. They didn't really catch on early on. I mean, I don't know if they ever really caught on, but there never really were. I don't know. I guess they were just overproduced. Bob Horner. Tony Fernandez. Got a micro card. Or something like that. This is a Julio Franco. I think that's a rookie card, so I'm gonna hold on to that one. This one is cut out. It's always interesting to see that. John Franco, Julio Franco. Julio Franco again. Julio Franco again. Reggie Jackson, Quakers, Chewy Granola Bars. Very interesting. Reggie Jackson, Wally Joyner. Pretty good player. A lot of Wally Joyners here. I don't think he's in the Hall of Fame. Probably should be, though. Deion Sanders. This is a rookie card. It's pretty cool. Dave Winfield. Moving right along. Gary. Ron Reynolds, pre-rookie Dave Lynch, Todd Elter, Bog Zipak, Danny Darwin, Chad Curtis, Tim Casco, David Cohn again, Jarrett Clark. I think I just went through these. All right, moving right along. Howard Framer, Kevin Torr, Juan Bell. Wonder if that Juan Bell card is worth anything. First round pick, Dan Wilson, Willie Smith, Billy Owens. Pretty cool draft pick card. These must be some like minor league draft pick cards. Don't see anything that I recognize. Got two more stacks. Robin Ventura. Delino Shields, Glenn Davis. Gary Carter, Jose Canseco, 1990 score. John Costello. Reminds me of Abbott and Costello. The infamous skit. Who's on first? I don't know who's on second. I got these bookmarks on here. Got some hockey cards in there. Orlando. Nothing's really screaming at me. Benito Santiago. Benny Santiago. John Smoltz, 1990. That's a second year card. Daryl Strawberry, Ryan Sandberg, Hall of Famer. Greg Vaughn, rookie. Andy Van Slyke. Omar Vizquel, second year card. I know that because I pulled a lot of 89 rookies. All right. We got Will Clark, Joe Carter, when he was on the Indians, right before he went to the Blue Jays and hit that legendary home run to win the World Series. Will Clark again. Will Clark, Dean Palmer. Rafael Palmeiro, 1990 score. Terry Pendleton, Ken Patterson, Ricky Henderson. Eric Hansen, second year card. Keith Hernandez, Oral Hershiser. That's a pretty cool looking card. I like Oral. Ricky Henderson, score. And Dave Henderson. I don't know, were they brothers on the same team? Not sure. Kirby Puckett. Alright guys, we got one more stack of cards. So put that right there. Ozzie Smith, Daryl Strawberry. Looks like we've got more Daryl Strawberry coming up. Donruss 89. Ozzie Smith, nice. These are in pretty good shape. Darryl Strawberry. Man, cleaning up with these. Tell ya, there are some good ones in here. 1987 Ryan Sandberg. 88 All-Star Ryan Sandberg. Darryl Strawberry. Darryl Strawberry has some hobby. Ozzie Smith. I have an Ozzie Smith's rookie card. There's not a whole lot of them, though. There's only like a few, I think. I feel like Ozzie deserves more hobby than he gets. Darryl Strawberry. Ryan Sandberg, Darryl Strawberry, Ozzie Smith. How about that? Ryan Sandberg. And Darryl Strawberry. Don Sutton. That looks pretty darn old. I don't even know what this is, but looks old. He's a Hall of Fame pitcher. Glenn Wilson. John Franco, Julio Franco. They must be in like alphabetical order or something. And Pete, all right. All right, guys, one final stack, and then that's it. George Bell, Stan Belinda, Tim Belcher, Blaine Beattie. I think I remember this card. J. Bell. Yeah, these are definitely in alphabetical order. We got the W's, Larry Walker. And I'm going to unorder them because I want to pick out the good ones. Try to keep them in somewhat good order. Here's Matt Williams. It honestly doesn't help to put them in alphabetical order. Oh look, Juan Gonzalez rookie. That is a nice one. Barry Bonds, 90 score. Darryl Strawberry, Darryl Strawberry. Quaker Chewy Granola Bars. Mike Schmidt. He's pretty good. And last one, Brett. All right, guys, that's going to be it for today. We'll do this probably a couple more times. Thanks for watching. And be on the lookout. In about 2 or 3 weeks, we'll have a nice SGC reveal video coming your way. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. Finger pop!